a real error by the keeper. And in he goes with the tackle. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous...
They've opened them up here!
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Defender to it first. So now a goal kick to come. Ref applying the advantage. Benzema gives away the free kick here. Xabi Alonso. And they have to go back to Neuer. And it's going to... Well, this could cost him. Good, strong tackle. Oh, it's into the net, and it's an own goal. Well, it is a goal, it is an own goal. I don't think there's much doubt about that, Alan.
No, none at all. You're in those positions so often, and sometimes it does go wrong.
The game restarts at 2-2. Well, that's the referee playing. Still great anticipation here as we get ready for the second half. Well, the referee had a good look at the player who was down and decided it was serious enough to stop the game.
Well, the injured player has gone off. We're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball.
Attacking well here.
Space for the shot!
And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner.
Going for goal!
It's a great moment. They've scored here and they're into the lead. Goalkeeper nowhere to be seen.
No, he just seemed to lose his bearings completely, Martin. A really odd one for him.
It's Real Madrid who've gone behind here. Here comes the challenge. Hummels. And the goalkeeper has decided to take matters into his own hands, or should I say feet here. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and
it could be a chance.
And he scores spectacularly. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget. What a day he's having. Three goals now.
He's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match, and he thoroughly deserves that hat-trick.
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score.
Number one.
Sergio Ramos. Marcelo.
Ronaldo. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. On to the attack now. Nicely played through ball.
Space to try and hit it now.
Well, he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Jerome Boateng.
Oh, what bad luck there. It's an own goal.
Kicking off again, 4-3, the scoreline. Jerome Boateng. Corner for Real Madrid. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Referee's decision is a corner for Real Madrid. It's looking a real uphill climb for Real Madrid.
Well, it's not going to be a complicated approach now. Long balls into the box from any angle. It's all about trying to win that first header.
Frank Ribéry. Just taking the heat out of the moment.
Oh, it's in there! It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form.
Totally remarkable to get back to level pegging. It's a great team effort. Jerome Boateng. 10 minutes left of regular time. Hummels. Xabi Alonso. Hummels. Minutes to be added on. Well, this goalkeeper has bags of confidence. I hope Luka Modric in the centre of the park, Karim Benzema. So here he comes, up to take the first penalty. What a good way to score! Penalty taker Cristiano Ronaldo. Splendid strike for the goal! Body language isn't very good at the moment. Off target with the penalty.
His run up and even that looked wrong. It was a poor effort.
You've got to get it on target, and he couldn't do that. Doesn't look quite right as he steps up to wonderful save. That's where no goalkeeper on earth could reach it.
Oh, you could have had two in there, and neither would have got to it.
Is he going to be up to the task here?
And the penalty's gone in by the goalkeeper.
Well, look at the look on his face. He feels he should have done better.
Well, it's close, but it goes down as a miss.
Yeah, it certainly does, and it was a poor... effort in many ways, didn't strike it cleanly.
I don't think he really fancied it.
Look on his face beforehand, didn't feel with confidence.
This is the moment.
Well, looking at him, I don't know if he fancies it or not.
Well, he did that little stutter in the run-up, but the goalkeeper still makes the save. Stepped up and slotted it away. Well, this is the toughest moment, really. He's got to score, otherwise they're beat. No nerves from him in this shootout. And he scores his penalty. I must say, he's got worry lines all over his face.
No, they've lost. Oh, there'll be no consoling him after that. He stepped up, he was brave, but just couldn't do the damage for his team.
Luka Modric. Standing in the cold in the frozen wind, I'm leaving you behind, but it's not the end. No, no, no. Walking on a plane as I hold my breath, it's gonna be weeks till I breathe again. No, no, no. I know that you hate it, and I hate it just as much as you. But if you can brave it, I can brave it all for you. Call me anytime you can see the lightning. Don't you be alone, you can always find me. Well, we're still calling them Paris Saint-Germain. Alan, I know there's a big move afoot within the club to be called Paris FC. They want to simplify their name. There is, in the lower levels of French football, a Paris FC already, so I don't know how they're going to work that out. But PSG still for us.
Yeah, and a team now that's consistently challenging at the top.
Shot on! Angel Di Maria. And now a throw-in. That's Aspilicueta. Just to go back to that wish from Paris Saint-Germain, as I understand. Diego Costa! A well saved. A corner to be defended here by Paris Saint-Germain. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. And shoots! Hit the bar on the way through. Comes in with a tackle. Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. Chelsea on the attack. The shot's on! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Chelsea's corner now. Hazard! Well, that's the opener. And it's been coming. Better side. But you have to score when you're on top. We wondered whether they would do that, but they have done. And they've done it in fine style. It was a wonderful watch, that goal.
It's not a coincidence. They've scored plenty of times from these kind of corner kick situations.